Good morning, Padmarka. Priya Shivdasya from the team of Nasibika and Vishnu. So I'm here to thank you that we have become superstars. Now, definitely the whole contribution goes to my team. So let me come directly to the contribution. First, of course, Isha has contributed. Thank you, Isha, so much. And humble that you are enjoying the new growth, especially by the mentoring of Nasibika and Vishnu. And thank you for this contribution. The second contributor, Anakulate, she's from Andaman and Nicobar. And you know what I love about her? I sincerely am learning so much from the downlines, Akka. The humility she showed towards her uplines is so beautiful, and her originality. One point that I really want to talk about her is that she is so grounded and down to earth. Her gratitude she showed to people who had given her the entry to ocean is outstanding. I just want to make one point clear here. How much ever you love Padmaka, how much ever you love Nasibika, how much ever you love the great people, you definitely should not forget your gratitude to the person who brought you here and the person who trained you. She is an example for that. My God, I'm humbled. I feel so full of gratitude that she realizes the importance of ground level people. Thank you, Anna. Thank you for your great contribution and thank you for trusting us. Last but not the least, Padmaka, I have also done my contribution through Libby, who has participated in Mrs. Malabar. And I am humble, Libby, the way you trusted me, the way you listened to the plan in the same day you joined me. So end of the day, I am really rejoicing every second of learning from the downlines and my uplines. And being a superstar is definitely the power of the team, Akka, because it's so easy to be a star, at least two directs, but superstar, you need the support of your team. I mean, for everything, you need the support of the team. But as we go higher, it is a team that makes you reach where you are. And about Nasibika and Vishnu, the way they support Akka, I have no words to say. Humbled and blessed. Akka, I love you lots. And we'll love you more with time. Thank you. Bye-bye. And thanks to my strong team who's with me. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.